So, yeah, there's a couple of things we've got to do now. When bandage way. Let's go! There he is! He probably stashed it in that bag. Well, let's go. Let's go. Here we go. Luigi? Hey, Luigi. Hey, bro. You here? A thief stole this book or whatever. Sometimes you'll run into Redeker monsters where the music changes. That's called a bitty balls fight. They may be hard, but you can get some nice rewards for them. Ooh. Well, time to see how this goes. Okay, so they've already given me the first. Okay, so it is a random occurrence battle. Alright, so it's a random. Okay, it's a random occurrence. Maybe if I just stick around for a bit. There it is. Yeah, the timing of this. I kinda wish you could use the. Yeah, I kinda need my. You're gonna give me a marker every single time. It's like, I don't even need them right now. Okay, get rid of you first. Items my so 3,000 cures mute fear. Wow. Jump to save your life, kid. Bye. Hey, give me that coin back. I need that. Grant status immunity, okay. Find this enemy. Where's it come from? First, let's go back to Mushroom Kingdom. Heal. Is it free? Are we getting this for free? Hello.
That's the mini boss, though. My god, ice shard. Ow. I think I can do this. I really don't know the timing for that, but it's fine. Brushing up. It worked! Party kills 2000 and... Oh, okay. So a bunch of stuff. Go back! And heal. We got a frog! We got the frog! Oh, okay. Is that all we have? We're not sure who I have to fight in order to find the bandit. That's the only problem. But oh look, my internet is falling apart again. It's my favorite thing. Oh, I might know where to go for that one. Are you? Are you 100 miles? Are you truly? 100 miles. Do not. Mallow finally reached a level. Yeah, let's get some defense for you. So that's not give it up. I won't give up. Watch this.
Oh,
What was that damage? What was that damage, to be honest? No. No, stop. Stop it. Yeah, have a mushroom. I'm gonna try again. I guess you have to. Maybe it's just. Jeez, these guys are. Wow. I took. Oh, jeez. 10? It takes. They give us 10? Do I send a blind spot? Perhaps? Do we have to get out of here? I had a place there. No, there is a chest there. Dead end, and they won't give up. I just have to hide. Wee! Gone into hiding. Let's see if we can see up behind them. Yeah, let's see. This one? What? What? There we go. Get them all here. That's just getting old. It'll still take you. I don't think so. Enough. You got me fair and square. We'll give you back your coin. Stay alive, bro. Mute bomb. Oh, that's new. That's not something he normally does. We have, like... Actually, we don't have any. That's fine. Another mute bomb! This is the only mechanic you probably have. What's this? That did anything for me. There it is, press it up. My coin or I'll belt you the head. Oh my god, you did. Grubby old coin. The coin. We have the coin. Hey, level 7. Oh wow, ice. What? 38. We'll do that actually. Wishing star. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, that kind of tells me we should have been more big with our skills and abilities. Yeah, we did it. Here's my ears. Lock the wallet. Let's put a wallet. That's right. We did it. But it didn't help my network. Excuse me? Wait, there's two of them. There's green, there's blue, and red. I don't like it. Go in here. You have to save the family. Oh. I'm still alive. Probably gonna die. That hits Mario. Yeah, because I can't dodge that. I don't know the timing for that. Get up. Here. I really can't time that, right? Wow, I'm really messing up. A flame ring. Could actually help. Afterwards, yes. Yeah, that would. Didn't get upset. Get rid of them! Ow! I wonder if it's the flash. But I have to hit that right. That's... Yeah, when you get it right... Oh my goodness, the damage. Yeah, like I said, the timing is 50-50 on that for me. Another point, you know. Thanks, Mario. What about my setups? Whoops. I might stick around for a bit. I'm scared. Oh. This guy shot. Now why is he blue? Body clock. Is it because he does what? No, he's still doing fire. Yeah, thanks for the massive damage on that. Not enough, though. So those are stronger than what we were doing with normal. Here's a little token for my appreciation. The golden apple. Yeah! There it is. It's the golden apple. Permanently raises max HP by 50. You can have that. Yeah. Can I still use... See? I'm wide awake. Good. My, those things outside, are they part of this? Perhaps? I kinda wanna get this as well. But it takes your defense down a little. 20 by 5. But your magic defense will go up. Hmm. It's so odd hearing the gate, the gate theme this early. So if it says party kills, we need mushrooms, I think. There's so much chaos happening, I don't know where to start. Let's get the wallet back to what's his name. Let's get you guys first. Really gotta master that fast. Especially when we fight Mac. That was too close, thanks for the hand. Hey, that's my wallet! Can I have it back? Sure. Ooh! That action. Yeah. I kind of want to make sure that their MP is very high. Balance their MP out. So there is an option. I guess what I found is a cool coin and it's all mine. Oh, I found this in the cellar, you can have it. We're not even done yet out here. Go. this. I might have found the timing now. I'm learning. Oh, but it's still going, yay! It's just like there's a lot of stuff apparently happening here at once. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Apparently, Dark Wolves have 10% chance of giving you a piece of it. I was wondering, it's like, oh. Yeah, I'm using the wiki element because it'll allow me to keep track of everything. And since there is missable items in the game, missable stuff in the game, apparently. He's bouncing up against the wall, and I'm like, what in the world? That's gonna mess up someone's house. Thank you. parts. But a plane. I got three of those. Okay. And heal the bat. No, not him. Oh. You, come here. Okay, so it kills in one hit. Oh no. It does have time dry. Nice. That was a lot of damage. Thanks, Mario. I'll continue to what I found. 1,300 coins. Nice. Let me go back to that piece for a second. I don't know why. Did I get that piece for a second? I'll be waiting for a moment. Let's save. Let's. Hey, up that. Got him. Oh. Alright, let's see. Okay. It somehow survived that, but okay. Makes sense to survive that too, but. That's okay. No, that was really scary, yeah. I'm sure I just couldn't escape. I hope no one gets hurt. Oh yeah, I have that new spell. What does this do? Revives one ally, okay. I'm pleased that they can't get set. Don't want to run back and forth anymore. On. There's one shot. All you gotta do is again. Nice. Makes sense that your defense, your magic defense is so high, Mallow. Makes him a good shield against magic. By Mario again, how can I ever thank you now? Oh, so he naturally gets a fourth against Thunder because reasons. That's so fast, pal! Get him, can't even bounce. Hey, maybe we can bounce on his head. Oh no. Ooh. So the bodyguards are so powerful. Here, have a mushroom. I'll give you this. How could I ever thank you enough? Luigi and Daisy together! You're in one piece! Thanks to Mario, of course. Hang on a sec. Beat it. Better than it looks. I like how it says better than it looks. Oh, what? Yeah, that is better than it looks. Okay. What is it? 81? That's like 20. 32 to 47 is 10, 15, 15, 47, 40, no, 81 to 106 is 25, an increase of 20, okay, attack and magic attack go up by 25, defense and magic defense goes by 15, that's a lot. Like, this would be considered one of the broken items if this was the original version of the game. And you just casually give it to us, okay. Those awful creatures have taken over the castle, please, Mario. Thank you. Oh, thank you for that, too. Alright, bro, you're just in time. There's this giant sword in the throne room. Can't get to the Chancellor. I overheard that he has a powerful attack that'll KO you in a single hit. I'll stay here and protect everyone. You take. There should be a way to heal. You may not sleep. Thank you. That's what I was thinking. That's actually what I was looking for. Oops. Actually, you know what? No. Before I do save. Because I have that new weapon now. Oh, wow. Okay. Part of me kind of wants that. I kind of want to switch that around. Yeah, it would probably be better if I did that. Yeah. That 91. Yeah, it would probably be better to do that. Because at least I'll have a balanced team, kind of. Well, we'll see. Because I need him to be able to one-shot. Kinda like that. Oh no, that timing is gonna be rough. The timing's gonna be rough on that sandwich. Oh man, I'm gonna have to learn to figure that out. Let's see what we got. You may not, but I wanna sleep in the bed. I don't know the time. There it is. Okay. Still doesn't make sense to me. But I just gotta get used to that. Yeah. Barely does anything. Yeah. Magic. Like I said, magic is on him. He's... Yeah, he's very... Like... Overly powerful when it comes to magic. Oh. Another flame. The ball. That ball guard. I came here to save him. He's in the next room. Oh, so much for him. Done outside. That's the first one. But now I have some way to deal with it. Earth, but now we're stuck inside. Yeah, that's just right. I guess we can put it off before things go wrong. How much do I need for another level? 4! Alright, well, let's do it. Yes! There they are! There's the damage! Instead, splitting them up. Yeah, splitting up those items is a good thing. Wait, if each one's giving 5, oh, I don't mind fighting 4 battles just to get stronger. Yeah, I've got it down now. It's so funny to watch. It's like you think it's gonna do damage to Maro, and it's just like, nope, it barely does anything. Cause he's built for magic. He's our magic tank and an engine. He's the tank and the engine. If I can get it right. I could get it all, right? Gotten the money back. Fuck. Fuck. I don't know why, but this game has this weird obsession with using electricity here in this area. Oh, okay. That. You do have to dodge that, though. You wanna not mess this up, please? I will do that because it allowed me to. Okay, now that I have that, too. Do things clean, right? That's manners, this thing. So, I've got like a billion flame rings and I don't know what to do with them. Why do I have so many flame rings? Nope, not one shot. No. That is interesting. I'm gonna clean this out, and then I'm gonna take a quick break. Get some stuff done! Said I need to clean my apartment before the end. Well, honestly, before Tuesday, because I won't be here Tuesday, Wednesday. actually use that on the other way. We now don't have any. I feel like it's locking up. I'm only gonna be 15 minutes, so I ain't